continues live when we return to Monday Night Raw. We are back live on Monday Night Raw. Randy Orton, Kofi Kingston, and John Cena in a triple threat match. The winner to face Sheamus for the WWE title in 3 weeks at the Royal Rumble event. But Cena is in dire straits.
Well, Cena trying to pull himself up here. He was run into the stairs head first by Randy Orton. And then this just seconds ago during the commercial break. Wow, right out here on our announce table, face first.
And with Cena out of the equation for the time being, Randy Orton can focus on Kingston. Remember, triple threat rules. First man to gain pinfall or submission will win this match. And you saw the WWE champion is in the arena. Sheamus is watching this match from the stage. There you see Sheamus. He will know his next opponent, who he will face in 3 weeks at the Royal Rumble event at the Phillips Arena in Atlanta.
John Cena trying to pull
himself
up.
Oh, no, not this. This is not what Cena wants here. Randy Orton setting Cena up for that vicious DDT. Did you see the look in Orton's eyes? A vile, disgusting look in the eyes of Orton before he delivered the DDT.
Orton,
look out from behind. Kofi Kingston. There's the cover. Will it be Kingston? Is it Kingston's time? No, and a kick out by Orton. Kofi Kingston looking to make most of this opportunity here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
Well, good strategy by Kofi Kingston, but it's going to take more than this. Watch this. Look again on the face of Randy Orton, look in his eyes. And then, boom, he drops John Cena head first into that mat.
What a drop kick you saw on the top left-hand corner of your screen. Kofi Kingston delivered to Orton. And suddenly it's Kofi Kingston who's been embroiled in such an intense personal rivalry with Orton.
Wow.
And look at that off the backbreaker, John Cena from out of nowhere. And John Cena's rolling. You got to admire the resilience of John Cena.
Well, John Cena had a few moments to basically get some arm.
Oh, no. Orton and Cena. 13,
there goes that momentum.
13 times between them world champions. Kofi Kingston with the SOS. Will he get his first WWE title opportunity? No.
Wow.
Kicked out by Orton at two.
How did Randy Orton kick out of that? Amazing. Oh, look at the kicks.
Now it's Kingston building momentum. And John Cena dropped toe hold. Remember, submissions count. Submissions count. STF. STF. Kingston taps. Cena moves on. Kingston taps. Cena moves on.
He's got him.
Will Kingston tap to the STF?
He's going to have to.
Orton's out of it. Kingston's got to make it to the ropes, so this one's over. It'll be Cena going to the Rumble.
How is Kofi Kingston hanging on here?
Somehow trying to crawl. And
oh, here he goes. He's going to tap.
Got his way to the rope, but will he tap out to the STF? Randy Orton saving the matchup. Not only for Kingston, but for himself. So close.
I don't think there was any doubt that Kofi Kingston was on the verge of tapping out.
Well, John Cena lost the WWE title to Sheamus in a tables match last month. He wants to regain the championship back. He is on a mission.
Orton may regret saving Kingston. Orton may wind up losing this match himself to John Cena. You can't see me. Five knuckle shuffle.
Is it enough for Cena? Randy Orton.
Attitude adjustment.
Oh, Kofi Kingston saving the matchup. Now tries to wear down the pressure man, John Cena. Kick to the jaw of Cena. Kofi Kingston, the controlled frenzy. Looking to ride that wave into the Rumble. There's the boom drop. Can Kofi do it? Can Kofi Kingston do it here? Can he connect and send himself to Atlanta? Trouble in Paradise connects! Oh, but it was so solid that it knocked Cena completely out of the ring. And now Kingston turns his attention to Orton. What the? Cody Rhodes! Where did he come from?
I don't know, but he just kicked those steel steps right into the face of John Cena.
And now look at he's distracted the referee. Up on the apron, he's got no business doing there. What the heck is Rhodes? And look at this, DiBiase!
What?
Referee's view obstructed! Never saw the hit and run by DiBiase! so much for the internal strife within Legacy.
Yeah, maybe there is no trouble in Legacy's paradise.
Randy Orton feeling it. Goes for the RKO, connects. Kofi Kingston jaw and face planted in the center of the ring. Orton is going to steal one. The Viper slithering his way to the Royal Rumble event. So much for the problems within Legacy. Never before has Legacy affected a hit and run like they did tonight. Two victims sent Randy Orton to the Royal Rumble for a WWE Championship match against that man, Sheamus.
Man, oh man. Unbelievable the way those events just unfolded.
I can't believe it.
Let's take Randy
Orton was in serious trouble this entire match, King.
Watch this. Here you see Cody Rhodes had come out. Oh! Kicked those steps right into the face of Cena.
Rhodes came out of the crowd, and DiBiase came out of the crowd as well. Cody had the referee distracted. The hit and run by DiBiase, and as Randy Orton always does, the merciless RKO taking advantage. Kingston never saw it coming. I'm shocked. I thought John Cena had all the momentum in the world going into this matchup, but thanks to Legacy, it's Orton going to the Rumble event to meet Sheamus for the WWE title.
And but what a match that will be. What a match. Randy Orton, the Viper, against Sheamus, the champion.